everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 76. Today we return, and today, a little bit self-explanatory, we are checking out Vault 63. We found this just in the other episode. We are adventuring through the southern regions of Fallout 76 of West Virginia, and through our adventures, we have stumbled across this mythical area right over here, right around, kind of near this Hornwright testing site, near the Garahan mining headquarters, all the way in the south. It's some dangerous turf, but that ain't gonna stop me from checking out a vault and all the goody goodies that it might contain, and check it out right there. Vault 6. So the 3, I'm guessing we can activate our ID card reader and potentially open this bad boy up. We have a Pip-Boy. We should be able to. Vault door control. Can we open this bad boy up? Only authorized personnel are permitted. Oh no! Welcome letter. Oh man, maybe I could try that ID card. Maybe I could find an ID card off some dead guy. Oh, I didn't want to take that. Well, it does not appear. It requires the correct ID card, apparently. Well, unfortunately, Vault 63, it doesn't appear I'm going to be able to check you out as much as I may have hoped. Unless maybe there's an ID card somewhere up in here. But dang. That's a little bit of a bummer, dude. I was actually really looking forward to checking this place out, but looks like this vault is staying shut for just a little bit longer. But at the very least, we did find another vault, which is really cool. But yeah, I thought we could just use our Pip-Boy, dude. That's how we've used it before. I thought the Pip-Boy would have just let us open that bad boy up, but I suppose not. So Vault 63, I will conquer you another day. But that ain't gonna stop us from having a fan-freaking-tastic time today, because we still got some great stuff to be checking out over here. We are adventuring through, continuing our adventure, having a fan-freaking-tastic time. And there is an area I want to check out called the Big Bend Tunnel. Apparently, there's rumors that might be where the Scorched Plague has started. Apparently, that's like a lot of scorched bees come from there. Whatever it might be, I want to head over there. I want to say allo and auf Wiedersehen to them. And then we'll probably pick up some kind of quest we're in the midst of. But dang, dude, are you serious? Is there not like an ID card somewhere around here? Maybe? I'm turning on my light. I'm looking around, dude. I really want to get into there. There's a huge bummer. Dang. I was prepared. I was hype. But no, no, no. Not today. Says Fallout. And oh my god, it is rather misty out here today. Maybe it'll be in this house. Maybe there's gonna be an ID card in this house. You never know, dude. This is just like a suspicious house right by a vault with a star on it. And my name's Star, so I like it. I'm gonna check this out. It's got freaking brain fungus growing. Sketch balls, that is. There's like another way into the vault. Probably not. The basement's like caved in. Come on. I know you're hiding something good from me, game. Just give it to me. I know it's in the toilet or something. Oh, that's just a hole. I'm not interested in a hole like that. Yeah, not look like there's really anything that amazing in here. It's a pretty generic house. Maybe, no attic, nothing like that. I'll jump through this hole. That just takes us back down on the first floor. Wow, most boring house ever. Hey, got significant, okay, it didn't get as brighter. It just looks kind of nicer if you look this way. Still pretty foggy, but here's the game plan. I want to check out what this area is all about. The Big Bend Tunnel West. Actually, I kind of want to go over here first. Looks like there might be like a little town. Since there's a couple of streets that kind of appear to form a grid. We'll check that out. See what that might have in store for us. But this area over here, it appears to be for a kind of level 25s or so. So we're a little bit ahead of schedule spending some time here. But we actually did a little quest the other day. Just yesterday, just last episode. The little quest that got us on track for some excavator power armor. Apparently really good power armor that lets us mine faster or be more effective if we're using both arms. And we found the unfinished mansion. What in the hell? But it helps us if we're using like two arms at the same time for something. And then I think another thing that it does is like if we do the excavator helmet, it's really good as well. But it was just like some cool power armor blueprints that we could craft up. But for now, we ain't gonna worry about that. We're not at level 25, as much as I wish we were. Is there any way to get into this? Like, what is this location? I know I wanted to head over to that town area, but listen. I'm easily distracted. This looks like a cool little area. No clue what it's all about, though. Maybe, like, something in here? Will this reveal something? No, it's just a dome. Just a ball on wheels. And it's a Christmas tree? That tree's, like, held up by some wire or something. Who knows what's going on there, but we got some kind of excavation area here, and then I believe I might see that town in the distance. So as long as we don't die along the way, we should be in for some fun. Ooh, that looks like a town and a half. That's exactly what we're looking at. Okie dokie. Yeah, hot dog. Okay, we'll start heading towards that. It's got a Ferris wheel? What is this, Chernobyl? God dang. Oh, speaking of God dang, what is going on here? Was that a motorcycle? Can I yeet that? Oh no, it's the mole people. God dang it, I hate dealing with these schmucks. Car parkour! Suffering damage and risking lung disease? I have a gas mask. Oh no, I don't. Oh, I don't. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I gotta equip my fireman's hat back. Totally forgot about that. No, I have the helmet on. What are you talking about? Gas mask. Boom. Doubling down. You telling me I'm getting freaking lung disease now? I need a new gas mask. I'm not staying back there. I'm not trying to fight those mole people. Mole people are annoying and a half to deal with. Just like my game freezing up like this. Oh, bless up. It didn't actually freeze. But check out Chernobyl over here, though. See what this shindig's all about. Yeah, but if you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe with the notification bell to stay up to date with the Fallout 76 series as we continue checking it out. Scorched Mire Lurks? These guys can be scorched too? Oh no. Oh my. Well, 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 well. That may or may not prove to be problematic. What is going on here? We got a lake? This is where the Mire Lurks are? I'm just trying to parkour a little bit. Hey, another train station with a trading post. Lewisburg. Oh, we're at Lewisburg? Well, hot dog, would you look at that? All right, I want to go and check out this bunker, though. Is this literally like a dedicated town here? That's nifty. Ooh, hand scanners. What are these things for? Just random scanners? What is going on here? Voter services terminal? Is there another robot mayor up in here? Error. Elections have been suspended indefinitely. Active ballot measure. Yay or nay? I don't know what I just did, but okay. I hear some bullets going on around here. Lewisburg has been discovered. Super mutants. Oh. There's more super mutants here, too. Kind of want to discover a couple of these locations. I want to see what this bunker is. It'll make our way to that tunnel. It's just going to be nice to have these discovered for the future, too. That's another thing. I wish that thing wasn't broken, man. I love that thing with a passion. We got plenty of pipe revolver here, though. I don't mind a decent challenge. It should get us some nice levels. Boop! Oh my god, that's all the damage it did? Oh no. Oh no, how is that all the damage that it did? Hello? Hello, did I like shoot you in the toe or something? In the pinky? This man is barely taking damage. Dude, we are around the same level. Why is that all? Okay, okay. Did he just throw a grenade at me? What did this man do? I don't know. What? Ow, that hurt. Come on, can I shoot you in the face? Okay, headshots look like they're decent. Oh, ow. I wish I was a marsupial, dude. I wish I slayed those freaking mad hops. I'd be mad. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, are you good, bro? What you screaming about there? Nice headshots. Headshots is what I need. Ow. Stop bashing me in the face. I'm shooting you in yours. Okay. Boop. Not if I bash you first. Take that. Give me all those beautiful things. Okay. Might want to move to a lower level area here in just a bit. First things first, I'm discovering this bunker if it's the last thing I do. And then I'm checking out what those Scorched Beasts and Big Ben Tunnel are all about. Oh, there's a Super Mutant right here. What up, Super Mutant? How you doing? Don't mind me. Just cutting through. Ow! Jesus! Have some courtesy or something. I'm just trying to discover a bunker. My god. Oh my god. Dude, this world looks weird from here. It's all yellow and stuff. What kind of bunker's over here? Woo! Mr. Handy Horde Ash Heap. Oh, mama. There's a quest here? Mr. Handy, I don't know if I'm going to be able to help you with said quest. There's a boss here. Oh, my God. I think it's that guy right there. I saw a guy with a lot of stars next to his name. Can I aim between them? Target? No, just those two right now. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna discover this bunker. And then I'm gonna try to... This is a quest right here. If we can manage to do this, this could go well for us. Could be good. Oh, this is air purifier site 2. We found like 3 air purifier sites. This will probably be good for some kind of quest in the future, right? Can I like activate this? Nope. Oh, I'm a law-abiding citizen. What's up? How you doing? Ah! You lie! Why you lie to me? Oh my god, you guys see all those protectrons over there? Oh mama. Oh, we got ourselves into a little scenario. Little predicament here. Oh my god, this guy doesn't seem to care about shotgun rain all up close in your face. Oh no. Come on, man. Die a little bit faster here. Help a homie out. Ah! I think we stand a chance against that boss. I'll finesse my way. I usually do. If not, I'll use some psycho. We'll find a way. We'll find a way. We'll find a way. Listen, I need you to believe in the me that believes in you, and oh my god, maybe not. That pipe rifle, though. Something a little bit more full auto. Oh my god, this thing's not even full auto. This thing's semi-auto. Okay, we're doing some solid damage here to these strike breakers. I don't know about the legendary one we gotta fight, but listen, if we can chip away at these guys, I think we're in for a treat. Okay, this gun's doing pretty good. Doing pretty good here. I like it. I like it. I like it. Can I frag out, by the way? Frag out? That might help out the situation a little bit. Oh, that helped it out a lot of it. I like that. Although I was hoping to save those for the bigger enemies. Where are you in there, Mr. Gutsy Strikebreaker? I don't think any of those bullets hit. Oh my god. Alright, we still got plenty of pipe revolver left over. I wish you'd freaking go out from behind those bushes so I could see you. We got a couple of strike breakers we gotta fight. Oh, this guy's on fire over here. This guy's a fire tornado. Look at this man. Oh my god. These people do not joke around. Oh, is the boss shooting at me? I hope the boss isn't shooting at me. That guy was like a level 33 from like the peak I saw at him. Oh mama. That man is literally a fire tornado. How are you still working? You're a tornado of fire. Okay, frag out. We need part 2 over here. I hope that rolled down a little bit. Oh, big hit. Took one guy down. Got this other guy over here. Is that the bot? No, that's a normal guy. Dude, I'm spooked, man. I'm spooked and a half. Whoop, whoop. What's this man doing? What? You saw what just happened there, right? Oh. Now you saw what just happened. That man went kamikaze mode. Oh my god. I need more grenades. I need a lot more grenades. These guys do not play games. I wish I could repair this thing, man. That'd be so handy. Somerset special? With the little ammo I got left? Sure thing. Yeah, this guy went thermonuclear on my butt. Jesus. You gotta relax a little bit, bro. Take a chill pill. So about that boss. Oh man, is he over there? He might be. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's more. There's that many more. Okay. It appears that they're being pretty derpy though, which is good news. I might be able to just throw like a ton of grenades on them. So hold up, let's frag out a whole ton from here. I hope I got the baseball arm for this. We just gotta throw all the nades in the world. Okay. Do we maybe? We did a number on them. We did some damage. This pistol's doing okay. Oh my god, there's definitely a legendary over there, though. These guys are doing a solid number on my health. Although this pistol's doing a solid number on them. Oh no, not that. Not these guys. Not these guys again! Don't you dare go thermonuclear on my butt again. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm spooked. Look at them. That is just not- That is not what you want to see! Running, 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 running! Beautiful. I think some of them may or may not have died. Yeah, I think some of them may have died. Okay, let's equip some more of those granatas here. Do I have some baseball nades? Beautiful. Ow. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, is this strike breaker? Oh, come on. Quickscope? Nice. Don't you go. Are you going to go thermonuclear on my butt too? I swear to God. No self-destruct sequence. I think he's going self-destruct sequence. He looked like he was running towards me. If I start hearing that noise, I know what to expect. I'm not hearing that noise yet. Oh, I'm hearing that noise. Oh, bless up. I think I got over this hill. But using that hill to my advantage has been good so far. How many more? Is that guy still over there? There better not be even more people coming. Okay, hold on. I want to shoot that guy right there before he gets to me. How is that guy not blown? There we go. Oh my god, dude. This is the biggest horde of bots I've ever had to fight. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure more keep spawning in, dude. There's no explanation for this. And where's the boss that's supposedly over there? Is he dead? Did my grenades actually do him in? Or is he gonna summon more people to do his bidding? I swear, if there's even more people protecting him, I might just need to give up. I don't have the resources for this. Okay, frag out to you guys. That's a lot of enemies. I'm trying to say goodbye to you. Oh, they're running! Pansies. These guys actually, they actually have treads. They're a little bit more noteworthy. They can move at more than 2 miles an hour. I respect that, boys. Oh, we might make it a level at this rate. Dude, I think we may have killed the boss over there. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, pipe rifle. This thing was doing pretty good. Oh, my God. How many of these people are there? This can't be real, right? Well, it's actually real, but you know what I mean. Dude, I think that rope, I think the boss just keeps going. I genuinely don't know where he is. And it's kind of has me spooked. Like, if I look at the map, where is this man? He's going up that road. He doesn't care about me. Yeah, if more robots keep on coming, we might just need to... I don't know. Maybe if we had a group, we might be able to do this. What was that? Hello? Is that a nuke being launched? There's some sort of a massive earthquake going on. Come on, you guys want to die a little bit faster here, boys? I appreciate the EXP, don't get me wrong. But, oh man, there's even... I think he just summons more robots. There was there was just not this many. There's no way. And this gun isn't the best, to be fair, but still. There's a number on him here. It's decent. It's dece. I'll take dece over nothing. Come on. You dead yet? Okay, we got that dude dead. More watchers here. Jesus, there's just so many. Where are they coming from? I wish this thing didn't have this mad recoil. Ooh, level 15. Woohoo! That actually means we got some good weapons at our disposal. You know what? Speaking of weapons, I'm going melee on these dudes. Listen, I've been going away from what's been working. We gotta go back to the basics. To play in some pipe! Oh yeah, pipe laying is the way to go. I think that has been established very powerfully here. Play that pipe, boy. Lay it! You done? Okay, he's done too. This guy's gonna be like over here somewhere and I'm kinda- Is that him? I think that's him. Oh my god. Yes, 3 stars?
I don't know.
I did just get this tangerine of death. So maybe... Oh, I can't equip that. God dang it, Bobby. Any new level 15 stuff? Snub-nosed with the ammo that I don't have. Okay. 10mm automatic pistol. This might be my best bet for taking him down. After... fragging out and hoping for the best. YOLO! What is that noise, man? Game? Are you good? Hello, Gutsy. How you doing? Oh my god. This man barely takes damage. What? He has more? Where do you keep getting these people? Jesus! Although, this gun is a huge help. Bless up that we got this gun. This has made my life better. He just summons hordes of robots. I do not like this. Not one bit. Ow! Just got smacked from behind. Oh man, oh man. Where's the freaking Gutsy? Is he on the run again? He's just run every time I do this? No, I think he's fighting me. I think he's actually right in front of me. Ow, stop smacking me, Protectron. Is that him right there? I believe so. What up, Strikebreaker? How you doing, big boy? Don't mind me, trying to get some hits off on you. This is gonna be a struggle and a half, but I will take him down. Man, I wish I had that hunting rifle. That'd be so helpful right now. From distance? Okay. I'm moving up. I'm taking this guy out from close. There we go. This is where the 10 mil comes in handy. Close up. There's a number on these schmucks. Yeah, baby. Goodbye to your face. You didn't need that. Faces are for pansies anyway. Oh, he's on fire. He is on fire. Abort. Abort. Never mind. Fire put out. It's me and you now, Mr. Gutsy. 1v1 me, broski. If he's gonna regenerate though, and I'm gonna hate it. It's gonna be the worst thing ever. He's not that strong. Like, he just has one little gun, but he summons friends that help him. Oh my god, why do you have to have friends? Come on, just go solo. Be like me. I'm gonna definitely run out of ammo doing this. Whatever. I don't mind. Legendary Mr. Gutsy, just please don't heal. Be honorable. Please. Ow, oh my god, how many of you things are there? They just keep coming. I just gotta focus on him, man. There's no other way. He's gonna drop some good stuff if we can take him down, and I wanna capitalize. And taking away his armor might be good too, because he's definitely not looking as good as he was before. Okay, hold on. Let's go to a little bit of a something known as the shotgun to the rain. Welcome all aboard the pain train, baby! Woo! Shotgun rain! Shotgun rain! Shotgun rain! Can I get him to self-destruct? That'd be amazing. Oh, he's... God dang it, he regenerated. I hate when that happens. There's just too many of these people! Like, where are these robots coming from? I don't know, and I use so much ammo trying to take him out in this battle. I will not take no for an answer. I have enough shotgun ammo to make my dream a reality, my dude. I don't care how much damage I take from behind. I'm gonna make it happen. God dang it. Because, yeah, they're just gonna... Oh, my God. There's four of them now. We might just need to run, man. This is ridiculous. Ow! Don't freaking do that to me. That hurts. Oh, no. That thing broke. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, we might need to run away from this one here. Oh, god dang it. No. No! I don't want to accept defeat. This guy's out here regenerating. Like, there's not much I can do. I blew through all of my... I had, like, 210mm bullets. Those are all gone. Okay. Honestly, I'm outie. I'm out. I'm sorry. I can't do that. That is just too much to ask of a lad like me. Let's go. Let's go die to a scorched beast or something. That sounds a lot more feasible. A lot more possible. Is this the way I want to be running, by the way? No, it isn't. Oh my god, that boss is on my buns. Now he's hunting me down? Oh, he's coming. He is definitely coming. He is not... All right. Hey! Well, get over here, bub. I'll 1v1 you. Just get those robots away from us. I don't mind a 1v1. That's what you want. Okay. Okay. Okay! Listen, if you want a 1v1, big boy, I will 1v1. Just keep those robots away. Oh my god. Is there more? Where did you come from? Nope. 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 Ow. Don't stab me, robot. Come on. Don't you have better things to do, like mine some rocks? Oh my god. Ow. 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 Die, foul fiend. I'm sorry. I can't do that. I cannot do that. That is just not humanly possible until I'm a higher level. I thought maybe. You know, I was really excited. He had 3 stars to his name. That's probably going to lead to some great successes. But whatevs. Okay, I want to be going this way. I don't know why I keep getting turned around. We want to go east. And we should be able to come across that burn tunnel. And see what that whole shindig's about. Okay, this is kind of like the edge, though, between absolutely awful and not too awful. So that's kind of cool. So we're getting out of the midst of it, the yuck of it. Alrighty, though. Legendary level 3, level 32. 3-star, level 32, Mr. Handy. Note to self, do not attempt to fight him until future notice. Although, on the bright side, we got a lot of EXP out of that, at least. But god dang. Maybe someone else will kill him. Maybe we'll get some EXP for it. I don't know. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I was about to be like, this man disappeared off the face of the map. Maybe if we get, like, a group of people to go after him, but right now... Nah, is this a missile silo up ahead? That or some sort of phallic object? One of the two. Take a peek at that radar down below. Hey, you tell me. Or that might be the tunnel. Ooh. Why do I feel like the tunnel makes the most sense? Probably does. Is that freaking sun coming from the rock? Oh my god. Alright, what's the map at? I always hit B to look at the map, man. Every single time. Without fail. Starts map, B's everything else. Just gotta drill that into my head. I don't know why it's so hard. Alright, we want to get around this little hill over here. And then, Oh my god, dude, we're running low on fusion cores too. I totally forgot about that. Could be better, could be worse. All right, we want to go southeast from here. And that will take us to the mine. Oh boy, oh boy. Not the mine, the tunnel. Whatever it is. It's a place of death, doom, and destruction. Right there. Big Bend. Tunnel West. What's the worst thing that could happen? Besides everything. Yeah, but then after this, I think we're gonna continue on. Level 15, that's a decent level. Maybe get some ammo. A couple weapons. Actually, I think I know what quest I want to do next. I'm not gonna lie. I was just really hoping we might be able to do that vault, though, man. I'm so salty about that still. Alright, where's this freaking tunnel at? Am I still heading the right way? No, I just gotta go straight south from here. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. The radar on the map or whatever, like the bottom, just really weird. It's like barely off, I feel like. I think I'm going in the right direction, and I am not going in that direction. Alright, so we're gonna discover some sort of a mine up here. That's good. Listen, at the end of the day, discovering locations is good, because we could always head over to them next time. Some sort of a generator up ahead. Okay, okay. I wonder what that's all about, and then big, actually no, this is Big Tunnel West we're about to discover right here. Well then, Big Tunnel West, off Vita Sane to you. Oh. There is something telling us to go in here. Search Big Bend Tunnel for survivors. I could do that. Looks like they had a cool little base popping off here on the outside. Whoop! Who's that? Oh, hello, Scorched Zealot. Oh, hello, Scorched Zealot. How you doing? Okay. Oh, I have an idea. I know how to deal with you. Listen, I got a pipe built just for this. And until this pipe breaks, you gonna be the one that's breaking. Ooh, I'm laying it. I'm laying it. I'm laying it. And we still got that 10mm pistol, by the way. Cut cultist blade. That sounds spooky. Any more of you schmucks trying to take me down? Hold on, I want to see what this generator is, too. Where you at? I was getting shot by lasers. Oh, hello. Keep shooting those laser beams. See where that gets you. Besides, as EXP for me, as I feast on your blood. What up, Wanderer? Goodbye, Wanderer. I can't wait until I can target their head and stuff. I'm gonna be doing even more damage on top of this. Hello, big boy. Oh, goodbye. Oh, big boy. Fire axe. Ooh, that's a good melee weapon. Alrighty then. We'll head into there in a sec. Jesus, where are you people coming from? Scorched Believer. Ooh, slight challenge. Not enough of one, though. Yeah, honestly. Dude, this area just seems like a really good area to farm for EXP, too. This is, like, perfect. Ooh. Oh, that's a... Is that laser rifle broken? How were you using it? Did that break right as you were about to hit, like, shoot me? Jesus, have some decency. Alrighty then. Now, what's this location up here? Looks like some interesting stuff was going on. Electrical tower? Monogana Power Substation MZ03. Could be interesting, but alright, that's not why we're here. We found a Big Bend tunnel. Let's search it for survivors. If we find a survivor, that'll be hype. We've yet to find a single survivor of any kind. We're just really good at finding dead people. There's some sort of a shootout going on. Not my problem. Cowabunga, dudes! What's up, survivors? How you doing? Goodbye. So you? Goodbye. So you. This probably isn't the survivors they had in mind when they told me to find them, but hey, I'll find scorched survivors too. And I'll take them down. Easy peasy. Oh, what is this? Alamein's code. Sergeant Alamein, your code phrase for the master terminal is smoker boy. Yes, I'm telling you to kick the habit. Don't you got enough nasty stuff going in your lungs. Order from Melody. Meet up at checkpoint. Assault team charges in and pushes back the score. So demo team sets charges. Get out of there and blow the tunnel. If things go pear-shaped, evacuate the tunnels. Pear-shaped? What, in tarnation? Knuckles? I can't even use those in my power armor. More of these guys. Psycho buff. Salisbury steak. Fragmentation mines! Ho-ho. I'm guessing, well, the tunnel seems to be intact. I don't think it blew up how they intended. What is this? Explosives crate? Ooh. Oh, can I not press this? Ah. Oh, I was hoping maybe we could do something with that. Alrighty then. Cowabunga! Into this marvelous looking tunnel we go. Apparently there's rads in there, but cop a peek at that bad boy. The tunnel to solve all our worries. Maybe. Who knows? I got this lead pipe though. I think we'll be fine. This lead pipe is the ultimate scorched killing machine. I'm so happy I got this. I don't even remember what we got it from. I think it was from like that wolf pack quest up in the northwest. Whatever it is murking them left and right. Doesn't even have to use ammo. All it uses is their blood-curdling streams. Not streams, they're not Twitch streamers. They're blood-curdling screams. That's what I meant to say. So the map's telling us that there's actually something in here. So this is gonna get interesting. We should keep our eyes peeled though. Oh, I thought that was food. I thought that was mac and cheese, dude. That was empty coolant. Oh my god. Scorched Wander. Ooh, let's activate that helmet. Oh, hold on. Let's equip the helmet first and foremost. Apparel. Mining helmet. It says it's equipped. Ooh, shiny. Booty full. Oh. So is there actually anywhere to look in here? Oh, it's telling us to go that way. This is all sorts of confusing. What? I'm bamboozled. Okay. So there's something. I think that's like, it'll go deeper if we go that way. Okay. What up, Scorched? Don't worry. I'll deal with y'all same as always. We might get another level from this entire experience, honestly. Checking out this tunnel. I think it may have been a power move. Oh! I'm not even worried about these guys. They have a fire axe. Guess what? I got a lead pipe designed to kill you. That's not a good sign for you guys. I'm just saying. If something's designed to kill you, that's a little bit worse than just trying to hit me with some random old fire axe. And I'm ow. Might have benefit. I'm getting EXP from this. What are you guys getting? Nothing but death. I'm happy to dish it out, but I'm just saying. Not the best investment ever. Bless up for the power armor, too. Although, if our core runs out, we're in for some trouble. Last guy over here. Oh, it's a believer. A little bit of a challenge. Not even, dude. Going down as easy as before. Hello, Redway. There's more? Oh my god, where are you people coming from? I wish I did a little bit more melee damage. Hold on, did we just... Oh, we got a level up, actually. Okay, if we're done, I'm going to very quickly get cheeky-cheeky in here. We'll drink up some stuff in a sec. We got a level up, though. We got a perk pack. Let's pop that puppy open. What do you have in store for me? Sturdy frame? Armor weighs less. I actually might equip that. Anything to free up some weight. I'm cool with that. Okie dokie then, and yeah, let's go up in strength. I'm gonna continue going up in this. Any new types of things or just pack rat? I got the max rank of that. Sturdy frame. I'm cool with another level of sturdy frame here. Especially since we just got one. That'll level it up twice. Let's accept that. Let's toss that bad boy on. And we should have even more carry weight than ever before. Non-stop good things happening here today. Yeah, though, so this is the tunnel the Scorcher are coming from? I'm not even spooked. What is this? It's a whole bunch of schmucks, I tell ya. I think we just want to keep on going this way. There's something getting kind of close. Scorch Wander. Hello. Goodbye. Thank you for playing. Chinese food. Delivery. Come on. Don't run away from your delivery. Just give me a little bit of a tip. Give me a tip there, Scorched. Oh, you got claws. Ew, come on. Fight with melee weapons like a man. It's a showdown of the pipes. And let me just say, my pipe is definitely better than your pipe. Just spoiler alert out there. Ooh, shotgun shells? Yes, sir. I can't wait until we get, like, a really good shotgun. Like, these shotguns are okay. Once we can, like, get, like, some high-level, really modded shotguns, that's gonna be that good. Ow. Come on. Ooh, short double barrel. A double barrel! Oh, you caught my interest. I've had pump actions. I have not had a double barrel up until now. I love that perk that auto-heals for us, by the way. That is so nifty. Dude, these guys, like, they might even have, like, decent levels. They just fall so much quicker. Like, those mole people, those were tough enemies. Like I'm saying, it might be the fact that we have this OP pipe, but still. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna try to get a sneak attack on him. You won't expect anything from my super loud power armor. What up, big boy? Ah, goodbye! Oh, no. No run? I'm not running! Why would I run? You trying to warn me? Whoop! Nope, they're trying to shoot me. Big difference. Also, I don't know why I'm still crouching. Let's uncrouch. There we go. I see you. What up, Wanderer? Goodbye to you, too. This music's getting ominous. I think we're about to discover something juicy. Dude, we've honestly yet to see a Scorch Beast. I wonder if this is going to be our very first Scorch Beast down here. Might be. What up, Wanderer? Goodbye to you too, bro. Oh, hold on. You guys see that? We're about to go pick something up. It's another survivor? Appears to be. Just get shot from behind. Oh, come on. Have some decency. What's going on there? Oh, this is a scorched believer. This is the king of this land. Doesn't matter, bro. That ain't gonna be enough to save you. Ooh. I should probably drink some drink. Where's this man at? Ow! What hit me there? Is it this person? Is it another person? Oh my god, there's another one! Where do you people keep coming from? God dang. Another one? Oh my god. I think they're just coming from that hole. Wait, even more, dude. They're duplicating. They're like bunny rabbits out here. These guys know how to reproduce. I'll give them that. Woo! 76 human-like creatures. Yananus. Okay. Let's drink up some of that purified water. And then we'll drink up some boiled water. Three of those. Give us some HP. Give us some water. And we're looking good. Got some recipes here. Big Ben tunnel door key. That could come in handy. Yeah, what's this though? I wonder if we could like mine down here? Aluminum! Ooh. Yes, sir. Give me some of that. We definitely need some aluminum. Where does this go? It's like a little dead end here. Brass miner's lamp. What is this? More aluminum? Come on, give me that aluminum, baby. Beautiful, man. This is what we needed to build that one cool thing that I totally forgot what it was called. Well, we wanted to build something. I think it was like last episode. Oh, it's going to be for the excavator's armor at some point. We actually need aluminum, which will actually help us excavate even harder. All right, though. Let's investigate. What the hell happened here? Kaminsky's code. Sergeant Kaminsky, your code phrase for the master terminal is Nuka Addict. Save some for the rest of us next time you get a case, will ya? Orders from Melody. What were your orders? Meet up at the checkpoint, assault team charges in, evacuate the tunnels. They didn't get to evacuate, man. Something went south. I don't know why I picked up that shot glass. I'm gonna continue picking up this aluminum, though. Oh, yeah, dude, there's so much freaking aluminum here. As long as we don't get over encumbered, I'm happy. Now then, where do we go from here? Feels like a doorway we could take, right? It's the way the game made it seem. No? We want you to go back topside and continue exploring this area. Because the rabbit hole definitely goes deeper than this. I think it was just... Oh, hello! This is a new area. How you doing, believer? Oh my god! One pump chump right there. That guy got taken out way too easy. Dude, I think I got stronger. I got it, dude. I forgot how amazing leveling up strength is. Greatest thing a lad could ask for. Maybe continue going this way then? Is this the normal way? Or is this the way we went before? A lot of dead people, so no. It says that there's like a door somewhere here. I don't know how to get to that doorway though. Yeah, what is going on here? Nothing here. This is just like a tunnel. This is where like they wanted the explosives to go. Unless like right there? No. Huh. I don't know. There's something more to this tunnel. I'm not leaving this tunnel yet. I just gotta figure out how to not get sidetracked at every freaking turn. The best way to do that might be to take this off-road. That doesn't go anywhere either. Huh. I'm bamboozling to half, man. Is there like a different turn we could take at some point? Dude, we gotta keep exploring this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, okay. I think we could keep going that way. Okay, what up, Wanderer? Goodbye. Oh, I missed! No, I didn't. You died. You died, no son. I think this is the way. We want to keep going this way. The rabbit hole goes deeper by the looks of it. This tunnel's a doozy, though. Ooh. A lot of enemies. I like that. Oh. Radiation. I don't like that. Good morning to you too, Scorch. No worries. I got some pipe. I'm more than willing to lay. Oh, I'm ready to lay this bad boy. Are you guys ready to receive? Looks like they're ready to receive. Oh, they're receiving all the pipe in the freaking world. Hold up. I gotta loot your guys' loot too. Give me a second here. Have some decency. You're gonna die anyway. Let me collect you in an orderly fashion. Marvelous. Yeah, I think this is the way to go. So this is the door key or something. What is this place all about, man? It's just weird. I, like, were we supposed to get a quest to go here? Like, did we just kind of come here on our own accord? Because we saw, like, some logs telling us to come here. See, I just wonder if this is going to turn into, like, a bigger quest. Because we just don't have a main quest. Like, we do have the one with Rose. I don't get why her quest is the main quest, but it is. There's just a whole ton to explore in this world. What is this? Holy base Batman. What is popping off here? Scorched Wanderer. Meat lead pipe. Dude, we're actually getting... We're almost at level 16 just from this adventure. Scorched might be one of the best things to grind. And ooh, we could get scrap here. Let's get it. Definitely scrapping that up. I'll keep the fire axe for now. Any doubles I have that I could scrap? Short double barrel. No. 80 damage. I love that. Not getting rid of that. You, I can scrap. Shovel, I can also say. Auf Wiedersehen too. That pistol is really good. I like the Somerset special. That thing is just nice. I don't know what it does special, but it's nice. We still gotta store those T-45s. Only we can find like a storage slot somewhere here. Might be able to sell that cigarette carton for a penny at some point. Oh, we could rest if we wanted to. Except I'd rather not get another disease from resting on the ground. Thank you kindly. Ammo on the other hand. Me likey. Weapons workstation, meh. Ooh, a footlocker. Let's see what you got over here. A new pair of shoes? Those new Jordans, maybe, footlocker? Come on, don't let me down. God dang it. Been let down. Is this good? I can't tell. Woo! We are in hello, and we got some good things to be take in. All right, then. The adventure continues onwards. Oh, hello. Okay, not that way. Can't jump out that window. As much as I'd love to. A pipe? Nah, that's basic. That's too basic for me. I'm getting fancy at this point. We gotta be getting close to this doorway, right? Is this it down here? Is this the other side of the tunnel, or does this go even deeper? What's this whole shindig? Appalachian? No, this is, I guess we're done here. Huh. I thought there maybe there'd be something more, but I suppose not. Hold on, let's check out this map really quickly. Nah, nothing really keeping us here, so I suppose so. There we have the tunnel. And I mean, we found the remains of our fire-breathing comrades, but that's about all that we found. Hello? Hello? Challenge completed. Discovered the Cranberry Bog region. Hey, final dead guy. Holstein's code. The code phrase is nuclear dash. So, we kind of buffed out. Oh, hold up. If things go pear-shaped, evacuate the tunnels. Oh my god, 60 caps. What's that for? For the quest? We're almost at level 16, too. And as soon as we kill these guys, I believe level 16 will be ours. Oh, level 2 Scorched Warrior. A challenge. I like a challenge. You ain't gonna survive, though. This pipe is too powerful, my friend. Goodbye to you. He dropped nothing that good. Are you serious? Come on, can I kill these dudes? Oh my god. Does this guy even have a head? Is that just like a dead body? You seeing this? Whack. Is it telling us? Wait. Is it telling us to go back in there? Oh no! The pipe broke. I love that pipe with a passion. I think this is a glitched dead body. This guy's not dying. I'm just punching him with my fists. There we go. Now he's dead. Okay, we got some EXP out of that. Yeah, now it's telling us to go back in there. I have no clue why it's telling us to go back in there. We're back outside, Gabe. We are out in the open. Big Ben Tunnel East. Oh my god! That's how big that tunnel is? What? Well then, boys and girls, we have, we have ended up somewhere I was not expecting to end up. That is a nice way of putting it. I'm gonna rest. This is a real bed. God dang it. Never mind. I don't need rest. Rest is for the weak. More power armor? Ooh, what is this? T-51 and a fusion core. Dude, what toga's right there? Oh my god. How do we go? Is that a Gauss rifle? No, it's an assault rifle. Oh, my hopes got way too high. Hopefully that doesn't over-encumber us. Is there a stash box I could use somewhere here? Because I want to take that power armor, because we just found another power armor location, but that is probably not the best investment to just, like, I don't know, I just want to leave it there. Knight Reesh's terminal. Wait, Knight Reesh, why does that sound super familiar? Supply line reports. Scorch are infested the tunnels. It's not like I can ask the top brass. Gonna send a runner to Fort Defiance. Let them know we're on borrowed time here. Salvage runs into Watoga. We're suspending for security here. Thom and Molly. Four bodies. They've been there for a while. I can't imagine what it must have been taken for two kids to get all the way from Watoga to here. Huh. Knight Reesh. Thom and Molly. We got this little note here. Leave now. Get out of Watoga. Do not try to stay at home. Leave us at the Big Ben Tunnel. Love, Mom and Dad. Oof. Dude, what is going on here? I think this was like a Brotherhood outpost by the tunnel. But it looks like they got overtaken or something, because they got some power armor there, T-51. Is there more dead knights? Because they probably have pretty good loot. I know they're dead and I should be sad, but there's loot. That makes me happy. Yeah, though. Hot freaking dog. Iguana bits? Ooh, I could eat that. I could eat that. Dang it, man. Oh, where'd you come from, Scorch Believer? Why you ain't got a head, big boy? Come on out of here. Let me knock some sense into you. Give me some EXP. Beautiful. Nothing like punching some dead bodies and reaping the rewards. Yeah, though. Dang. Oh! Might be something good in here. What was that? It's just a random body? Degenerating? Nope. Let's go this way. Nice! We're in. Okie dokie. What is it here? A button? Oh no, we're locked! That's all good. Combat shotgun! Oh. Missile launch! Jesus Christ! We found an armory. Oh my god. And Jangles the moon monkey. Life is good. But oh my god, this might be like, dude, whenever like we reset a server, like have to come back to the game, this might be my new favorite place to visit. This is amazing. I don't think we could use those weapons, are probably pretty high level. But we got an automatic combat rifle and assault rifle. Oh my god. This is a freaking combat shotgun, cultist blade. What else do we have here? Missile launcher. Oh my god. Oh my god. Life is good, boys. Why don't we go? We're gonna get everything we can off this power armor, because it's got some very beautiful T-51 over there, which we can use once we get level 30. When we get 25, we'll have that T-45 to look forward to. But let's definitely pick those things up. And there's just some good stuff. We're, I don't know, I like selling stuff. I like hoarding stuff. This stuff is getting stored away nice and safe. Yeah, though. So this is where the Brotherhood exists, apparently. And this is Watoga, baby. We made a video on Watoga in the past. I'm not sure we're ready to dive into Watoga quite yet. As much as I'd love to. Oh my god, dude. These are some proper weapons here. Yeah, Watoga's a very high level place, but it's got a lot of scorch. If we could just repair our legendary zealot thing, I think we stand a decent chance. But can I actually move our camp here? Oh, beautiful, beautiful. And then let's get to building and let's toss that stash right over there. That's the main thing I wanted, baby. How'd you know? Let's exit out of this. Transfer. We got, dude, we're over 100 pounds overweight. Yeah, so I'm gonna start transferring some stuff over there. But as we do that, it's gonna start ramping up for me. For now, we got, oh my god, what is that thing? Is anyone see what? Hello? Hello? What is that? Hello? Can I shoot it? Is that a bright idea? Oh, it looks like it might be coming this way. Is that a scorch beast? Oh, mama, level 50 Scorch Beast. I am not gonna anger that thing. Don't mind me. You terrorize whatever you want, Mr. Scorch Beast. I'm just a lonely level 14 here. I'm gonna do my thing. But yeah, let's just wrap it up for me for now. Thank you guys a whole ton for watching. This was an awesome one. And I'll talk to you next one. See ya.